Chang. I'm here with CCTV in Concord Center. We're asking people about their summers and if they have any plans or traditions that they usually celebrate on 4th of July.
You like hanging out in Austin?
I am pretty much here in New England, and then I'm going to a wedding in Europe, which sounds awesome.
Yes, we're going to have all our family together in Marion for a week.
We are working in the Cheerful in West Concord during summer, and then also we are doing internship in Tufts University.
Go in California to visit my son, and then to the Cape for a week with my family.
Where in California does he live?
He lives in Oakland.
Do you have any plans?
Yes. I'm doing summer school for 4 weeks, and then I'm going to
working at summer school.
Not center.
Yeah, working at. And then with preschoolers. And then I'm going to the Galapagos and the Amazon.
A little further.
I'm doing Drummond Farm Camp.
Oh, what kind of camp is it?
It's a farm camp.
Have you been there before?
Yes.
Do you like it there?
Yes, the big summer plans are to get together with the family in Sandwich. We rent a house about 2 blocks from the beach. This year we have 2 grandchildren coming with us.
I'm going to go to the beach next week. I hope we have weather like we've had this week, spectacular weather, and reading a lot of books.
And 4th of July is also coming up. Do you have any plans for that?
We try to hide out on that one day.
We won't be here, so I won't be in America, so no, I'm not doing anything in America on July 4th.
Not now. We used to do Old Home Day in Carlisle, but it's not on 4th of July anymore.
Not really, but like, I know there's like fireworks going on, so like you might go and see it, maybe.
We do. We actually get together and we go see the fireworks in Lincoln, Massachusetts.
We usually get together again with we're big family. And my favorite is my wife makes a great American flag cake with a big white sheet cake, covers it in whipped cream, and uses strawberries and blueberries for the colors. It's a lot of fun.
That sounds really good.
And tasty. And fattening, and who cares?
You know, I like to take it easy on the 4th of July if I'm here. Take my grandchildren to the fireworks, nothing better than that. And just enjoy the weather if it's good.
So that was another episode of Concord Talks. I'm Dee Dee Chang, and we'll see you next week.